So guys, here's the ingredients of our homemade ramyeon. Ayan. Korean tayo ngayon. We have salt, sugar, clam shells, shrimp, 2 eggs, soy sauce, kimchi, onion leaves, onions, tofu, and 2 packs of Shin ramyeon. Then we're going to use sesame oil. So ayan siya lahat. And we're ready to cook! So yeah, yung first step natin, heat oil in a pan. Ang gagamitin na natin itong sesame oil.
Take a drive.